Hey, what's up? Alright, getting back into this. Sorry I'm a little bit congested right now, but, you know, I will get better. Thank you for your concern. See, if I had the aqua or water, you know, gargoyle, I'd be able to probably find, like, tons of other secrets down below, but whatever. Now, I know this stage is supposed to have, like, two different kinds of, appearances. One is this, and the other is when it's on fire. Yeah. Like, oh. Alright. Never mind. Here we go, guys. And if you come back to this stage again, the fire will be out and everything else will be destroyed, but you will find, you know, more items. Well, you will find just items. Okay. I forgot where this takes me. Going inside. I have no idea what this thing does, so whatever. Let's see. For this boss, I will try out the aerial. I think that is what works against this boss. Just die. Yeah, suck it. There we go. You know, I wonder if I had like the water gargoyle, would that actually, do more damage? Ah. God. You gotta be kidding me. Yes! Oh, man, I was wondering what that potion did. Alright, what? You got a piece. You got a piece of a tornado. You can drop high and far. Oh, okay. For realsies? Oh, wait, get back here. All right, that's a little bit odd. Oh, soul energy. Oh, okay. No, seriously, I wonder about, like, what that does. Yeah, this is a great place to just, you know, collect coins, whatever. Yeah. Alright, so. Next place.
It's cold.
There we go. I should have gone back to the forest, but... There we go. Ah, you punk. There are two entrances. Two or three. And oops. Oh, oh. Yeah, having the air gargoyle is kinda nice. Ah, There we go. Come on. There we go. I have no idea what was in that other door. I should probably go back there sometime just to check it out. Oh! Hi there! Okay. Okay, all right. God. Honestly, didn't think I'd have this much of an issue with this boss. I mean, you gotta be kidding me. Yes, I knew it. Yes, die. Oh, yeah, it's, that's pretty cool. I like that. Well, I mean, it's cool that, you know. Oh, okay. Oh, get off. God. I have no idea which way to go. Jeez. All right, so feeling crappy already. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Really? It looks different. This is our final meeting. You shall go no further. I will destroy or die trying. Wow, okay. He takes off a lot of damage there. Alright. I'm going to try and recover from this. And see you guys next time.